Guitar and Vocal Studio is a class where you play guitar, you sing, you play guitar, you sing, you work on both. So poor Mary's sick. What else can we do for you, Mary?
Singing the song, I start coughing. I wanted to do the stripper song with a lot of bar chords in it, but they shut me down. Next session, a person can halt. A big spender. Next session.
Oh,
okay. So, what I also want to say is some of these people I've had since Guitar One. How about that?
Yay! And because of that, Mary?
What?
Because of that.
Because of the, what, waiting for the stripper song?
Where no, because I'm coming right up here to you. Because there's many of us who've been here since Peterson. Many of us have been with you since Guitar One. We not only have this for you, but we also have this.
Oh my God. Aww. Aww. I do not believe there's any weed in those cookies, so don't get excited.
I don't know that.
All right, so I had something else to say. There's a little bit of catch and release that goes on here at the Old Town School of Folk Music. You're lucky enough to have students for a while, and then you share them with somebody else. It's nice, right? That you've learned enough from me that you're going to be comfortable going to another class, and thank you all. And let's sing a song that is absolutely about keeping your clothes on. I'm not going to sing it all. You're on your own. I'm sorry. You wanted the song, that's what you get. Ladies first, right?
Right.
Okay. One, two, ready, hey.
It's a little bit funny.
I can almost hear you.
This feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. Don't have much money.
you don't mind.